come, sir, if you don't mind. The gallery is just at the end of this avenue.
I have to drive, of course. Won't be long.
Let's go, yes.
Sorry, bro, I'm busy.
As I said, he is a beastly man, this professor.
Believe me, friend, you ain't seen beastly yet. Not even close.
You know, I thought we French had a monopoly on arrogance, but no. Overeducated American can be far, far worse.
Luckily, there ain't too many overeducated Americans around.
Yes, indeed. The mayor had such great plans for our city and its people. We shall have truly grown democracy. Working for the rich and the poor alike. You are quite the carriage driver. The gallery is just up ahead. There, Mr. Arthur, there!
Oh, what's his name again?